What makes Army is what makes us. Every journey has its destination. For a new journey to start. 2 years ago, MBA 14 began their journey. With new faces, new challenges, hostile, and a new process of developing knowledge, value, and character. In such a short span, new faces turned into brothers for life. Challenges turned into adventures. Hostile turned into second home. Mentors turned into parents. And we turned into AIMTs. Pride comes to the mind without fright. Mighty, mighty AIMT.
Good evening to everybody. On this occasion of the passing out of the MBA 14 batch, I would like to wish each one of you all the best. Keep the flag of Army Institute of Management and Technology flying high. You are now the alumni of this institute, and whatever you have imbibed in these 2 years of your instructions is now going to be put into good use in the corporate world. However, do feel free to contact us at any time for any of your requirements. We are always with you to guide you and help you in all your endeavors. Wishing you all the best, au revoir.
MBA 14, I wish all of you very best of luck as you are passing out from this college. As far as MBA 14 is concerned, you people have really behaved and not much of a problem with your badge. Now, as you are moving to the corporate world, I wish all of you a very best of luck. I want you all to progress in your life, and I want every one of you to become CEO at least. And my advice is, either you create a job or become a number one in your field. Thank you, best of luck.
All have achieved something in your life, and a lot more has to be achieved. So firstly, I would like to say a very best of luck for your future endeavors.
As a faculty of this batch, I feel this is one of the best batches which I have ever taught in my 10 years of experience.
Honorable, Mr. Two really synonymous words for batch 14. But one thing I'm really proud of, that you know how to create value out of your life now.
Your accomplishment and achievements are acknowledged. You will be living in our heart like a lifetime essence, and we will relish your memories spent with you. And in the last, I would like to say that charagon ko aankhon mein mehfooz rakhna bahut door tak raat hi raat hai. Ab musafir ho tum bhi aur musafir hum bhi, phir kisi din kisi mod pe mulaqat hogi.
This time spent with you was lovely. I will always remember you carefully. Will remain in my heart forever.
You all have prepared very well for your next flight. My best wishes to you, and the corporate world requires intelligent and creative people like you.
Now it's time to make your career, earn your name, make your parents and mentors to be proud.
You have always been the subject of our action, object of our thoughts, and compliments of our endeavor.
I'm sure that you would bring a lot of laurels to the institute. Please remember that while working, you need to be really passionate and enjoy your work. Your work should bring just not happiness to the organization, but a feeling of self-contentment to yourself. And I have just no doubts that you're going to climb the ladder of success in your journey to the corporate life.
MBA 14 had been a batch very close to my heart. They were notorious, they were very sincere, and they are one of the good lots which we have got in AIMT so far. I would just wish them all the very best, do well in your future, and be proud of AIMT, and we'll be always proud of you.
Wish you all the very best and a bright future ahead. May God bless you and keep you safe.
शासन प्रशासन की इज्जत करते हैं, इसलिए डिस्क्लेमर दे रहे हैं। निवेदन करना चाहूंगा, कोई चैनल न बदले। इस शो के सभी पात्र और घटनाएं काल्पनिक बिल्कुल नहीं है। अगर किसी वस्तु, व्यक्ति या घटना से कोई संबंध निकलता है तो याद रखना, चाचा विधायक हैं हमारे। इस शो को देखकर सिर्फ मुस्कुराइए, क्योंकि हमारा उद्देश्य किसी की भावनाओं को ठेस पहुँचाना नहीं है। लेकिन अगर फिर भी किसी की भावना को ठेस पहुँचती है तो आओ कभी हवेली पर।
Thought that you get in your mind. First, undisciplined.
Fine.
और पास बिल्कुल नहीं मिलेगा। लीव वर्किंग भेज बोलो
डीसी
मीट मी एट 4:30 इन माय ऑफिस।
आपको सबसे ज्यादा परेशान किसने किया?
एमबीए 14।
Who's the million dollar smile of your batch?
Chipmunk, Mildu Renuka, and you would say Sonali.
Deepti.
It is Sapna Sharma.
Who's the eat the charm of your class?
Anmol.
It was Rahul Jaswotia.
Who was the Dravibas of your class?
Smarty. Dravibas. That's PK, that's Anubhav Sharma.
There's only one, that is Pritjam Indian.
Definitely Anubhav Sharma.
Dance will be Pritjam.
Shivalu.
Amrita.
Parilavi.
Nakhat Lakki.
Priyanka Ayanecha.
Renuka Limbu.
Dancer.
Pratiksha, Pragya, Uma, Priya.
Rakesh.
Salesperson.
Alo, Lelo. Kande, Lelo.
Devendra Kumar.
Devendra Singh, DK, that's Devendra Kumar, Bhanu Rotela. And well, the list goes on.
Gaurav Dapati.
Storyteller.
Abhimanyu Rana.
Kumkaran.
Pankaj.
Fashion ka andaaz.
Soumya Singh.
Mr. Parents.
Zakir Khan.
Mr. Chamni.
Bhanu.
Chui Mui.
Parilavi.
Mr. Achar.
Rizwan.
Daydreamer.
AMG of AIMT.
Mr. Perfect Beard.
The question is not applicable in our institute, I guess. Okay. I am the one, the right, yes, I don't need the guns to get respect upon the screen. Under the sun, the back.
वो बोलता है
इंडिया 14 विश यू ऑल द बेस्ट।
Let's know about the journey so far. All about the suffering. I mean the Hindi wala suffering. So seniors, speak your heart out.
Describe your journey in AIMT.
It was a really great experience because it was my first hostel experience.
It was really wonderful journey in AIMT.
It was awesome experience for 2 years. And bahut kuch sikha yahan pe.
It was a beautiful and bittersweet journey.
जर्नी तो काफी बड़ी रही। इट वॉज फन।
फ्रॉम बैक ब्रांचर टू इनिशिएटर।
अमेजिंग।
ऑसम। AIMT इज लाइक ए रिजॉर्ट विदाउट। इट्स समथिंग लाइक खट्टा मीठा टेस्टी बट लर्निंग एक्सपीरियंस।
व्हाट विल यू गोना मिस द मोस्ट?
माय फ्रेंड्स एंड फैकल्टीज।
टीचर्स वाज वेरी गुड स्पेशली मोंटी सर एंड कान सर।
मैं मैथ्स का खाना बार बार रजिस्ट्रार सर के चक्कर लगाना और फिर अटेंडेंस के पीछे बार बार फैकल्टीज के पीछे भागना और हाँ थोड़ा बहुत ये सब।
ऑब्वियसली दिस कैंपस एंड हॉस्टल फ्रेंड्स माय रूम मस्ती सब कुछ।
आई थिंक आई एम मिस एचआर क्लास द मोस्ट।
माल रोड विदाउट माल
माय फैमिली एंड आई
इतनी खुशी
कौन सर?
श्रुति मैम।
श्रुति गुप्ता मैम।
मोंती सर।
अनुभव सर। मोंती सर।
खान सर AIMT होंगे वो बताएंगे खान सर ने तो भाई मेरी जिंदगी
जिंदगी बर्बाद हो गया
शिखा भारद्वाज मैं
मोहंती सर
दिस टाइम मोहंती सर
ए भैया शोर क्यों कर रहे हो
दिस टाइम श्रुति मैम
स्वीट सिंपल एंड very dedicated towards the work.
Oh, sir, describe Rahul, sir.
Bhagwan hai wo, Bhagwan. Devta insaan hai.
Devta insaan
hai. Devta hai. He's my mentor aur sachche insaan aisa faculty mile hai.
Anubhav sir yaar matlab ye guided me in such a way yaar matlab ke exceptional
I like Shruti ma'am's way of taking the lectures and the way she gives assignments
Mohanty sir
cool dude
Mohanty sir Mohanty sir actually he is a kind of person very cool guy
Khan sir for
super personality
for us he is very kehte hai na ki wo bahut strict hai wo bilkul bhi strict nahi hai wo depend karta hai ki aap kaise ho unke sath he is one of the best teachers
most interesting lectures
Mohanty sir
interesting lecture Shruti ma'am lectures work
behavior testing comes to
BRM
lectures
PR ke sir
इंटरेस्टिंग क्लासेस तो वो होती है जो हॉस्टल में सो के अटेंडेंस मिल
जाए सही पकड़े हैं
स्लीपी क्लासेस
हॉस्टल डेज हॉस्टल डेज ऑसम ऐसा लगा रिसोर्ट में रह रहा हूँ दो साल से अब इस रिसोर्ट को छोड़ के जाने का मन नहीं कर रहा भाई
आगे का ड्रामा संभाल ले
व्हिच वन इज बेटर बीएड और एआईएमटी
ऑब्वियसली एआईएमटी माइटी माइटी
चल झूठा
एआईएमटी
इससे पहले कि मैं तुझे गद्दार करार देकर गोली मार दूं
AIMT
Mighty
AIMT
I think yaar obviously yaar AIMT is better than beer
tumhare saath
always AIMT
AIMT
always AIMT of course
AIMT obviously
favorite junior
yaar abhi to mila nahi hai zyada se kisko bataun
Shraddha junior
कुछ सालों बाद ये पल बहुत याद आएंगे जब हम सब दोस्त अपनी अपनी मंजिल पर पहुंच जाएंगे अकेले जब भी होंगे बीते हुए पल हमेशा याद आएंगे पैसे तो बहुत होंगे पर खर्च करने के लिए लम्हे कम पड़ जाएंगे एक कप चाय दोस्तों की याद दिलाएगी यही सोचते सोचते आंखें नम पड़ जाएंगी दिल खोल कर इन लम्हों को जियो यारो जिंदगी अपना इतिहास नहीं दोहराएगी
Watch it fall slowly. Frat girl still tryna get even. Haters mad for whatever reason. Smoke in the air, binge drinking. They lose it when the DJ drops the knee.
Mike Wilmer.